So today I'm gonna tell you what I eat, what I add into my food, and why I choose particular ingredients. So now I'm about to tell you what I eat for my breakfast. Today I decided to cook my regular meal. It consists eggs. I like sunny side up one, broccoli, beans, tomatoes, and tuna. I think it is perfect for nice breakfast, and it doesn't take much time to cook and gives me a lot of energy. So yes, this is my breakfast.